Hey, yeah.
Woo!
Aha!
Yeah. Woo!
Break my spine.
They're ready for the awards. Before that, just a few, likely you can tweak, just want to review a few things for the challenge. But let's begin, and she's still working here, but let's give her and her crew a round of applause for putting together a great race for us. Certainly, they do a nice job on the course, keeping us safe. They have plenty of people out there, and appreciate that as well. Real quick on the challenge, first of all, just want to recognize our challenge sponsors. Of course, Mercer Health, Wabash Communications, Energy Fitness, Independent Capital Management, Cooper Farms, Can't Stop Running Company, The People's Bank Company, WSN, West Ohio Sports Network, and JR Manufacturing. Also want to give a shout out, and she's already left today, but Community Sports and Therapy was here as well. If anybody took advantage of their services, they're always a big help. Our next race is next Saturday in full recovery. Kathy Gonzalez is here somewhere. She puts together a great run for us. It's an 8 o'clock start, so everybody's got to get up an extra half hour next week. 8 o'clock start in full recovery. Hopefully we have another great day of weather like today. If you're looking to run at least 5 of the 7 events, please make sure that you fill out a sheet there for your shirt size. Even if you did it online when you registered for the challenge, we did a bundle, still go ahead and fill out a paper. That will just help us to verify the correct size. Again, if you're running 5 of the 7 events or more, go ahead and fill out a sheet. One other reminder, again, maybe I sound like a broken record, but if you're changing age groups during the challenge, let us know so we keep you in the right age group for scoring. And the other item is, if your name was maybe a little different, spelled a little differently at one race than another, and you end up with results, your results aren't all matched up, let us know that as well so we can get those synchronized for you. And if there aren't any questions, everybody have a great weekend, and thanks for being here. We'll go hand over to them for the awards.
These are the overall winners for the females. Number one, Riley Ballmer. Second place overall, Paige Wilson. And third place overall, Addison Gilbert. For the males, first place, Zach Wiedemann. Riley's first place time was a 22:17. Zach's first place time is a 17:03. Second place goes to Troy Stuckey. And third place goes to Colin Beaning. Thank you. and Andrea Stockler with a time of 28.22.
You got a rather shy. He is a friend.
Okay.
lot of faith.
And in first place with a time of 33.59, Diane Rodriguez.
We get word on that.
Thanks, everybody, for coming! Thanks for bringing the playbook! Have a safe trip!